In this video, I'm making a salmon garlic strawberry cake. I have already prepared the right amount of ingredients. Here you see the salmon, garlic, and strawberry marmalade next to each other. First, I cut the garlic into small pieces. Now I cut the salmon into small pieces. I put the garlic and salmon pieces into the bowl with the whole wheat spread flour. Add the strawberry marmalade. Add baking powder into the bowl. Add olive oil. Add drinking water into the bowl. I mix everything together till it can be handled by hand. I spread flour on the table to make the table less sticky for the dough. I take the dough out of the bowl on the wood surface. I fold the dough several times to get all ingredients evenly distributed. I put the dough on a stainless steel plate with the parchment paper. I distribute powdered sugar over the dough. After 25 minutes over boiling water in a pot, the cake is done. I have let it cool down, so I can get them out without to burn myself. It doesn't stick at the bottom because of the parchment paper. I cut a piece out with a knife. The salmon garlic strawberry cake is ready to be eaten. Guten Appetit! I like how the ingredients are combined into one delicious cake. The small hint of strawberry marmalade makes it taste lighter than it is. Thank you for watching and liking my video.